Hi everybody. Awaith has got neutered today. That's Indy trying to smell him over the gate. He's very sleepy, not wagging his tail. The vet said I can pick him up so he can sleep in his own house. So he's just here in this is a little porch area. Instead of putting him in a cage, there's more room in his bed. Awaithus! Oh, you poor baby! Gonna go lie down? Go lay down on your bed. Go on. No. Well, you can't come out and play. He looks again and fall asleep. He's crying. You sound sad. Aw, baby. Tomorrow you're going to feel better, okay? You'll feel better soon. Okay, say goodnight. What's the matter, Indy? You want to go smell him? Yeah, he's at the doctor. The illusion's over here, too. Oh, what happened to him? Yeah, he got surgery. Now he won't bug you as much, I hope. Because he's constantly trying to mount her. He doesn't mount, Indy, because he's a boy. Indy, the waitress has to stay in there, okay? No, you're not coming out. Oh. Oasis, say goodbye. Oasis, what happened to you? Did you lose something? Did you lose something? Yeah. Did you round thing? Uh-huh. Sit. Not you, Indy. Wait, sis. Can you sit? No way. Does it hurt? It doesn't hurt before. You sat before. You want to throw up your... Show off your cut. Sit. Sit. Well, he was neutered about, it'll be a week tomorrow, so it's healing up really good. And it looks vulgar, eh? Stay. But the cut's right there. And his testicles, they dissolve away. That's what it looks like almost a week after. Alright. He showed off now. He's wearing this comb because he keeps looking at it. Where is it?